Do you ever wish in Google Calendar on the iPhone that you could just drag an event to change the time? Well, you can. Let me show you how. So I'm in Google Calendar, and by the way, I can pinch and then pull my fingers apart to expand it. That's just to make the text bigger for those who need to. But now I want to move this event. That's set for Thursday at 3 p.m. and I want to change it to Friday at 2 p.m. So the first thing you need to do is make sure that you have got the day or the 3-day layout or the week layout, not the schedule layout. How do you check that? Click on this hamburger menu here up the top, and then you can set it to 3-day. You can always change it back later, change it to day, or change it to 3-day layout. So I want to change this event, so I'm going to slide so that I can see Friday, and I'm going to change it to 2 p.m. on Friday. Now here's where it gets a bit tricky. If you click on the event, it's going to open it up. You don't want to do that. All you want to do is touch it ever so slightly and then drag the event. See how that works? Change to Friday at 2 p.m. See the message down the bottom there? It says move to Friday at 2 p.m. Now, anybody who has been invited to that event is going to get an update in their calendar too to say the event has changed. Now if you do want to go in and add some more details, like put in an agenda in the description, add a Zoom link, then you click on the event and you hit that pencil up the top there, and that will allow you to go and make other changes, add video conferencing. Hey, if you want to know how to connect Google Calendar to Zoom, then have a look at this video here. Gonna hit done. And we're done. Now, if you found this helpful, is there anyone that you need to share this with? And if you found it helpful, then hit the like button. Wait, let me do that again. Since I'm a boomer pretending to be cool, smash that like button.